Hey guys, welcome back to our Facebook page. So today we'll be making this beautiful craft by taking the orange color paper. First take the paper and fold it as shown in the video. Fold it from all the sides, give it a shape. So here we are making a fish. Paste its eyes and it's ready. Next, take a red color paper and fold it from all the sides like this. Now again fold it from the between. Keep folding it as shown in the video and give it a shape as we are giving. So here we are making a bracelet. You can make the watch in the same way as well. So now spread it from the between, put some stickers and it's ready. I hope you liked it. Next, we will take a printed paper sheet like this. Now fold it from the between and then fold it from the sides like this. Now tuck it inside. So here we are making a ring for your fingers. So keep folding it as shown in the video. Give it a shape like this. After that, we will fold it from the sides like this. Now tuck it inside as well. Now follow the same step for the other side as well. Now fold the ring and it's ready. I hope you liked it. Next, take a yellow color egg tray and paint it using different colors as shown in the video. Dry them. Now cut them out and color it as shown in the video. Put some eyes on it. Now make their wings, face and it's ready. Next, take a white paper and draw the butterfly on it like this. Now using the purple color clay, we will fill its wings like this. Spread the clay using the fingers. Now outline it using the yellow clay like this. Now we will make its body. Draw the lines on it. Make its antenna. Decorate it wings of your choice and it's ready. Next, we will take a red color paper, draw the lines on it and make a crown. Now cut the crown out using the scissor. Now we will decorate it using the clay like this. You can decorate it of your choice and it's ready. I hope you liked it. Next, we will take a yellow color paper, draw the lines on it in the between and then cut it out like this. Now we will again take a white paper, cut it out and put it on the sides like this. Now decorate it using the paper cuttings like this. Now take the clay and put some balls on it like this and it's ready. Next, we will take a black color sheet and cut out the mannequin from it like this. Now we will make the necklace on it using the pink and white clay. Make another necklace of the rainbow theme. You can make the necklace of your choice and it's ready. Next, we will take a clay and press it like this. Now draw the lines on it using the white pen. Now take a stick and roll the clay around it like this and then roll it again. Fix them together. Now take an orange clay and give it a shape like this. Now take a green color clay, fill it on the plate like this. Put some dots on it and fix the trees. And it's ready. Thanks for watching.